Today I'll be showing you this week's weekly event. Sniper Elite, one of my all-time favorite games. We have the rules as no secondary weapon, not something that was in Sniper Elite, but second rule, infinite rifle ammo, and then we have increased critical hit chance. What I'll be running for this, because it's only dead ahead since it's basic zombies, I'll be running one of the faster firing rifles. Also, the same for my assault rifle, SMG. I'll be running Hector because there's no divine weapons. And these perks right here. Just to make sniping, being able to snipe in the slowdown mode, even easier. Kinda wish this was on a harder board, but deep hit. There we go. You alive? I don't think so. And I don't remember what is switch weapons in this game. Oh, no secondary weapon. Duh, okay. It didn't even matter what rifle I selected. What rifle? I do hear one more of you breathing around here. Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, I guess it was him that I killed. A little delay on the audio there.
Hey, over here. Come on. You're the last out. We have been waiting for you. All right. Open up.
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive. What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Delighted to prove you wrong, old fellow. Now, what's this about an evacuation?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not...
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn husks are all over it. Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique. Look out, Ursks! Captain Ed Shark is here! Mon ami, you are a true hero! Life saver, I thank you!
Oh! If it isn't the best kill squad in...
Thank you.
And kill them all so fast, and I didn't even have any behind me while trying to kill the ones in front. Drive was pretty sweet.
Like we are going to find any survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Suicider, look out!
Suiciders!
Where did you come from? I still hear a suicider here. Oh, there you are. Good night.
Start.
I could go for like all headshots, so like 80-90% headshots, but this board is so easy, I'm kind of just flying through it. Even if I don't get the kill shot somewhere on the body, all I gotta do is fire a second shot and they're dead. I actually literally just woke up like 5 minutes before I started this. Only good thing about it being so easy is my coffee will still be hot when I'm done. After having their hardest, probably, event last week, it does make sense to make a little bit easier one this week. Anybody else behind me? Nope. I wonder if they still give you the preacher in this. Probably. Where's the other one? Get you in the meantime. Only one suicider? Nah, I'm not rescuing him or killing the ones on the left. We'll make this section a little easier. Xbox never. Oh shit. Is a preacher here? I guess people were struggling with the flamethrower on board one. Kinda makes sense. I'm just gonna shoot the. Yeah, I kinda do wanna have a little fun with the preacher. Where'd that go? Now that made killing him all too easy. And that's this week's weekly event. Hello, little too easy, but you gotta have an easy one in there here and there, right?